Hello YouTube, and welcome back to Fire Crochet. The only things you really need to start crocheting are some yarn and one of these guys, a crochet hook. I mean, yeah, it looks just like a stick, but this thing actually has five distinct parts. The point, which is both pointy and round, and it's what pushes and pulls your stitches through themselves. The throat, the little open part underneath, this is what catches the yarn, so it has to be the right size. It can't be too big. Ah, yeah. Or too small. Oh. So if your yarn isn't fitting, you might need a different hook. The shaft. This is what will determine the size of your stitches. But it's just funny. The thumb rest. Do I really have to explain? And the handle, which deceptively is not what you hold. It's a nice resting place though. Now, hooks come in a variety of sizes from very small to adequately large, and your pattern will usually tell you exactly what type of hook is going to be best for the project that you're working on. Sizing. Sizing can be a little bit confusing because there are three different ways that hook sizes are written out, and they are US, UK, and continental, which means you can see a letter, or a number, or a metric measurement. It's all fairly straightforward if you have a table, and I'll actually link a table of size conversions down below, so you'll know exactly what you're dealing with. And finally, there are two different ways that you can hold a hook. You can hold it like you're holding a pencil, and write with it, like that, except it's not a pencil, it's a hook, so you hook with it, and don't write. Or my personal preference, which is over. So basically, you're taking the thumb rest and putting a finger up there and going like that. But do whatever's most comfortable for you, because I don't care. So whether your hooks are made of aluminum or wood or plastic, it doesn't really matter. Whatever works for you. And the great thing is, hooks are really inexpensive, so you can go and just try them all. Thanks for tuning in, my happy little hookers, and I'll see you next time. Fire! Fire! Fire!